Hello, my name is Michael Joubert from MJ's Adventure. So we are right now in Silverton, Colorado, and I wanted to show you a little bit the view what we are. We are in a campground that we have stayed here for 2 weeks. And in the 2 weeks, we have done many trails. So what I want to show is in the next 3 to 4 months, I'm going to be posting videos out of that area. So one of the things we have done is the American Bassin. We have done a hike there. We have went to the Clear Lake Trails. We climbed up to Campbell Mountain, who is right over here. So that's Campbell. We climbed all the way to the top. Maggie Gulch, Arrastra Gulch, Cinnamon Pass to Lake City and back to Engineering Pass. Rio Grande headwaters, actually going where the Rio Grande started. Stony Pass, Silverton to Ouray, that's the $1 million highway. Durango to Silverton, that's a US 550. Hurricane Pass to Silverton. California Pass to Hurricane Pass. Animal Fork to Pass to California Pass. Picayune Pleasure Gulch, actually very good things. Imogene Pass, Black Bear Pass, Corkscrew Pass, Silver Cloud Mine Trails, Ophir Pass, Engineering Pass from Silverton to Engineering Pass. In the past I have done Engineering Pass from Ouray, so that was a little different. Basically the path that goes through Silverton all the way to Animas Fork. A complete video of Animas Fork portrayed. Cinnamon Pass, Eureka Gulch, and the last one, my hike all the way to the top to Campbell Peak. So all that has been done in the last 2 weeks, and I wanted to make sure that you're aware of what was coming. So I'm going to be doing a lot of editing. It's going to take time to get all this done, but if you have one specific pass or anything specific to this whole thing that you would want to see first, please put this in the comments on this video and I'll work on it first so we can get it done and I can bring it to you guys as soon as I can. So once again, I appreciate everybody who's watching my videos. I don't do a lot of talking. I let the video talk for itself. But this time I wanted to give you a preview of what's coming for the next 3 to 4 months. I don't know how long it's gonna take to do all of them videos. But once again, if you like the videos, please like the video. If you have any comments, questions, or anything you wanna say to it, please put that in the comments section of the video. And if you wanna make sure you see all these videos, please subscribe. So you will see it in your subscription, you will see that it's coming and you can be able to see it. I do a video once a week on Thursday at 3:30 Eastern time in the afternoon. And once again, I hope you enjoyed this. So thank you again for watching.